I started snowboarding at 4. My dad started me on the sport. Coming out of high school, I wanted to snowboard. I went out and started pursuing that, and I'm on the national team today. If you don't push it, then you might not make it. I know exactly who I am, and I know exactly who I want to become. Sometimes when I'm racing, everything happens so fast. So when I have confidence, it almost seems like time stands still. It seems like the light becomes dark and the dark becomes light.